driver is under arrest for hit and run, accused of crashing into a police SUV. And we want to show you the front of the heavily damaged vehicle there. Look at that. Police say this happened late last night. The driver ran a red light at East 56 and Portland Avenue in Tacoma. Tacoma PD saying the driver ran and was arrested shortly after, taken to the hospital as a precautionary measure. Police say that the officer is doing okay right now.